But Coventry will kick off tonight without Victor Torp, Tatsuhiro Sakamoto, Luis Binks, Fabio Tavares, along with the suspended Kitching. Their squad is stretched. So Ipswich in their changed all-orange strip from their normal blue and white. Tap the goal away to our left. The Southampton on Saturday. That certainly won't be easy. Here's the in-form Hutchinson. Stings the hands, but no more of Collins. Cracking goals at Hull. Last weekend, Omari Hutchinson on loan from Chelsea. This is Australian Massimo Luongo. Morsi. Hutchinson, well-timed run this from Burns. Big opportunity now, Kiefer Moore! A huge goal for Ipswich Town from the Bournemouth loanee. But it's all about the quality of the pass from Hutchinson, the timing of the run from Wes Burns. The cutback is perfect. The movement for Moore. Any young strikers watching on, the movement of Kiefer Moore. He doesn't attack the six-yard box. He pulls out, waits for the cutback from Wes Burns. And look at the space he finds himself in. It's all his own work. Sheaf. Good-looking pass from Ben Sheaf. Palmer gets ahead of Twanzebe. Here comes the shot! And he certainly had Vaslav Fladky interested. Seven of the 12 fixtures all kicking off at the same time this Saturday lunchtime. Seven of those 12 have consequences either at the top or the bottom. What a league this is. Here comes a shot! Side netting only. Fladky interested. It found only the side netting. It's around about this time that Kieran McKenna normally makes double or even a triple substitution. Seen that so often this season. Believes in the depth of his squad and the players about to come on, but here's Wright, he scores! Really good finish from Hattie Wright. This is the pass that matters from Casey Palmer. And Hadji Wright did very well to stay onside, one touch out of his feet. Twice they've been really close to scoring again. The away side, headed down from Burgess. Still in there, and Burgess scores! Cameron Burgess, the centre-back. Their bravery, their spirit. Just wouldn't give it up. Coventry desperate to clear their lines. Looked as though Edmondson was offside from the initial free kick, but he didn't win the initial header. Burgess did, and then from the second phase, Edmondson and Burgess, the two centre-backs involved. Coventry having a real good go here to equalise. Drops for Van Avik. Burgess is there. Very important intervention from the man who's got the all-important goal for his team. Time enough for another Coventry attack or two. Great touch on the ball there. The ball initially was outstanding there, the 17-year-old. Just the game in hand. And they're doing the business. They're not there yet. But it's a huge step for Kieran McKenna to back-to-back promotions for the first time since Southampton did it and reached the Premier League in 2012.